as you try to break the habit, I change my mind to break the habit.
Everybody's working for the weekend, including Volkswagen. The automaker is taking the opportunity to show consumers potential accessories for its new 2018 Atlas SUV by way of the Atlas Weekend Edition, on display at the Chicago Auto Show. The Weekend Edition is technically a concept in which the vehicle is a production model, but some of the add-ons are still under development. Presumably, the accessories shown here, many of which VW says are ready to go on sale alongside the Atlas this spring, aid weekend activities. The accessory festoon Atlas Weekend Edition, not here to NPR News listeners, features mostly expected doodads such as side steps, window and hood visors, a cargo cover, and rubber floor mats. You know, standard accessory catalog stuff. On the cooler side of things, there is a nifty divider that installs between the second row seats and the cargo area to keep Fido in his place, as well as a universal tablet mount to help backseat kiddos enjoy their personal glowing screens on long drives. Or, you know, short drives, because who puts screens down anymore? Our favorite feature is the rooftop cargo carrier, which VW says is a throwback to the pop-top roofs on its former Vanagon and Eurovan models equipped with the Weekender package. The carrier can shrink to a low-profile chiclet when not needed or expand to a 17.7 cubic foot box for hauling pretty much whatever can fit up there. Not recommended for Fido. We hope the rooftop piece, called the Urban Loader, is among the accessories shown here that Volkswagen promises to put on sale soon. The company isn't saying yet which ones will make the cut, and that the venerable Weekender logo will be offered as a decal to paste on your Atlas.